hi, you must be Arthur's ex-BFF. Well, goodbye.